The choices a person makes are based on the choices a person has. I have often said that in presentations, and I say that to make sure that we stay away from blaming and shaming people about their health. It is very easy for some to blame and shame those for their obesity, or for their hypertension, or for their diabetes. It's also very easy to say, just purchase healthy, nutritious foods and just eat a better diet. But if you live in a food desert, if it requires 2 hours on public transportation to even get to a grocery store or to get to a physical therapy appointment, we really have to make sure that we are appreciating those choices in context.